Good evening. Hi, I'm Kill David, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. And I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate. This is going to be gaming live stream walkthrough 18, and it looks like we are at the point where it's the final mission in game. I am on sequence number 9, and this could be the final, but it won't be the end of this portion of the series of this special Let's Play gaming live stream walkthrough for Assassin's Creed Syndicate. No, there's gonna be some DLC episodes which I'll be doing once I finish the main storyline of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. But right now, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab what you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Right now on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Here we go. Make sure I get the picture, get the image, get the visual. Give me a second.
Deals galore!
You want a paper? I've got a paper!
You won't find the likes of these anywhere else in London!
Penny papers, looking for a good home!
One moment.
Come see me again.
Okay, now we have a visual.
You ain't no loss to humanity.
So, as I was saying at the top of this screen, we're on the final mission that we're going to take out the main bad guy, Crawford Starrick, the main antagonist of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. Right now, let's look at the map. See where we are. So, whenever you see this skull on the map, it's a Jacob mission in which it's an assassination. Which means Jacob is going to be the one to take out Crawford Starrick. And this is a secret item, a coveted item called the Shroud of Eden, I believe. And once again, I have issues with this controller. So anyway, we're gonna jump right ahead to the location. Mic check. Okay, good, I can hear myself. So this is the location I want to be in. It looks like it's going to be the final for Assassin's Creed Syndicate. But it's an assassination mission once again for Jacob Fry. One half of the Fry twins, twin assassins. You can hear the social commentary of even for the times of the Industrial Age Revolution in London, England, that there's worker exploitation. It's these underlying themes that make up Assassin's Creed Syndicate for what it is. And that's why the center of it all is the villain known as Crawford Starrick.
find luck. He's gonna get someone's head.
So here's my gang, the Rooks, showing up. When you get these gang upgrades in Assassin's Creed Syndicate, more and more advantages happen when you increase for, like, you know, for your gang. For example, I can have up to 5 gang members come. And I can also instruct them to take out enemies. And it's for both Evie and Jacob Fry. So right now, these are the 5 members of the Rooks. They're expendable, but they've got, there are four classes. You got these ones right here, the high ranking ones. You got the female ones, of course, and you've got the brawlers. That they can take much more damage. And then you got the ones that are just, you know, when it comes to street soldiers. You got the Rook Riders, and then you got the ones that are also the crack shotters. So this one is a Rook Rider right here. The one with the tweed hat. That one right there. And this one, you got the brawlers. So this is it. Now we'll just get to the location. I think we're gonna go by carriage. Excuse me. Hard to believe that this is what 1868 London would look like, because the invention of the modern automobile would not come out until the early 20th century, with the likes of Henry Ford in the United States with the Ford Model T. So everyone is horse and buggy. But with that, you know, there's no bells or anything to warn of danger, so I end up trampling over, you know, civilians unintentionally. And there is actually a connection. You know, this game came out in 2015, like 9 years ago, from Ubisoft. It's also connected to the world of Watch Dogs, specifically Watch Dogs Legion, which came out in about October 2020, where it takes a place, like I said, in London, England. And as I said, that there's actually a story tie-in to Assassin's Creed Mirage.
Go on.
Where the assassins come and, you know, like I said, go into the world of Watch Dogs, which I think is pretty cool. Anyway, this is where we are, and this is where, of course, I'm going to switch to automatically to Jacob Fry. So, I'm going to get to the, there we go. Sequence 9, A Night to Remember. Let me make this go away. Jacob and Evie must stop Crawford Starrick from attacking the ball, assassinate him, and gain control of the Peace of Eden. Synchronization bonus, £250, 250 XP, rewards, £3,990, and 4,500 XP, and the schematic for the legendary assassin belt schematic. So let's do this.
Of course he'd arrive in that.
Yeah, she looks smashing in that dress. That's what they would say. And looking... Ready, Abilene.
Hand him your weapons. We must enter unarmed.
In a million years, William.
Sir, madam, your cards.
I seem to have misplaced
my card.
I'm sorry, you may not enter without cards.
Go on in, sir, madam.
We hijacked your invitations in the previous stream. And now, the Gladstones ain't coming in.
Did I hear something?
No, just the voices in your own head.
And yet, they are so much more pleasant than yours.
Charming.
Aren't I?
So this is Victorian era style dress. But it looks like I'm playing as Evie. Now, if I can switch in between characters, that would be awesome. When we're dressed classy like this, elegant and posh, we seem less of a threat.
I shall go
it's
and
like
find
the chameleon. It's
as
like
you
the
wish.
Chameleon. Blends into the surroundings, but when doing so, ultimately becomes
We're
dangerous. What we got here?
The plans are located in the white drawing room, which is most likely locked. The captain of the guard will have a key.
Infiltration opportunity, the key holder. The captain of the guard. Evie's movements are restricted by her dress, so I gotta take one of the keys. Parameter is use a key to enter the white drawing room. So, what we have to do is we gotta find the key holder. That's the key holder.
I do believe that is a cue to exit the scene.
But it's dangerous.
Okay, now I got the key.
Sorry, but you saw it, didn't you?
Like taking candy from the bag. See, you can listen to the side conversations about the social commentary.
I can't do this on my own.
Even for that time. Oops. Sorry. It's like I screwed up. It's restricted access. So I'm gonna have to approach this another way.
Thank you.
So I'm gonna have to approach this another way.
And his cravat.
Really? He blew his nose into it.
The windows. How?
Yes, punished. Severely indeed.
The guards are there.
Stop it.
Let's look at the banquet setup. Yeah, look at all the food.
It'll be something to remember.
Oh, another robbery. Get on with it, then.
It's really a simple.
Oh, God. I found approach this another way. So when you enter the red area, it's the restricted area, as it mentions.
Go on, you're embarrassing me.
I'd vote for you.
Enough now.
I hear this area is.
We're talking about the future of the British Empire. You should make an effort to understand.
And I guess you shouldn't run.
You have my attention.
How do you get up?
One wrong move, and you'll never see anything like them again.
Opening in Paris. Congratulations.
How wonderful.
I think I'll take to fatherhood like a duck to water.
That much is certain.
Sorry. You need to shove in here like that. Oh, wait.
That's just about my luck.
Did I fart this in church or something? We live in a civilized society, you know. I shouldn't have to remind you. No offense to me. Why else would these things happen?
Her nose into affairs that are none of her concern.
It's neither funny nor gentlemanly.
Just imagine the wisdom of the
people.
I told you about my one dalliance in confidence.
adventurer.
But do tell me how you feel.
Stick your nose into affairs that are none of her concern.
I can hardly blame her. You on the other hand should have been more careful about leaving your garments scattered among.
I know how troublesome work has been.
All right, all right.
This one you can't switch to Jacob. I can't run past them.
What about her? She could be Prime Minister.
We're proud of our names.
What a good English name.
Thank you.
But Helga wants the child to have a German name.
Give that a try.
I think I'll take to fatherhood like a duck to water.
Well, I've been to my heart, Hugo. Although the notices do seem somewhat positive.
Okay, I'm gonna chance at it. Try to get past the guards.
The libretto by Michel Carré.
Who wants the child to have a German name?
I see.
He's talking rubbish. It's really as simple as that.
Shouldn't you be at home with her then?
I can't do this on my own.
Perfect. Good idea. I want to get a guard.
Go on. You're embarrassing me.
So finally, I got an inquiry. I got a clue. I'm going to get a guard while they are alone.
All right. Why would I tell anybody?
I know. We just have to warn you.
Especially not in front of them. We must not speak ill of the dead. So I got to do this discreetly.
No, no. She's not there anymore.
But don't stand so near.
It is.
I can hardly blame you.
I'm not sure why
escort me. Keep your mouth closed, and this will be over before you know it.
Who are you?
Oh, shit. I fucked up. Shouldn't have ran. Oh, look at that. Punching. I go out swinging before they swing the truncheon at my head. So if possible, I'm gonna have to kidnap a guard while he is alone. But no worries.
Tell me how you've been.
You are going to escort me. Keep your mouth closed, and this will be over before you know it.
Who are you?
You cannot walk fast, otherwise you might hurt.
That hurts.
Relax.
Someone's up to no good. That hurts.
If the ring turns red, if the suspicion level will increase, and the alert will be on.
My arm.
Just relax.
Gentle. Gentle.
Why is it that the British palace guards of Buckingham Palace look like nutcrackers?
Thank you.
What about her? Helga wants the child to have a German name.
I see.
Gentle. The lady is with me.
Much obliged.
Madam?
Trying not to fuck this up. Damn it! Spoke too soon. Oh, great, now I decided to knock him out accidentally. Why? As I ran too fast, that's what it was. I need to grab me a guard, careful, just like before. Let's try this one. But don't get too close.
You are going to escort me. Keep your mouth closed, and this will be over before you know it.
Who are you?
Easy. Just be easy.
Now, what was that, I wonder?
That looks interesting.
Gentle.
My arm!
That's another outfit I don't have the time to get cleaned. No, it's fine. I'm sure I'll do well at tea looking like a perfect Easter egg.
That hurts!
Now let's try this again. Slowly.
My arm!
What's that over there? Gracious.
I love the systemic NPC just turning and reacting to what my character does.
Congratulations.
How wonderful.
I think I'll take to fatherhood like a duck to water.
That hurts. The lady is with me.
Much obliged.
Madam?
Slowly.
That hurts.
Keep going.
That hurts. Gentle.
Velvet room. Probably some guards up there too, so I gotta really watch.
That hurts!
Very good.
Gentle!
They're still gonna go. Still the plan.
That hurts!
So I'm probably gonna need a guard on the way out. Or if I can jump out the window. Just keep going slowly.
That hurts!
Keep going slowly. Plans are over there. So.
Mr. Gladstone and Mr. Disraeli are so set on putting each other down.
Gentle!
It would surprise me if the likes of Starrick slipped in behind him.
Yeah, falling of time. One misstep and boom, it's over.
There's conservatives and liberals, Whigs and radicals, but just remember,
gentle!
Don't matter if he's red, white, or blue, what the PM says goes.
Close in the other room.
Don't get started on politics, it shouldn't come into it. We serve Queen and
that
country,
hurts.
That's all.
He's up.
My arm!
Quiet down. Gonna fuck this up.
Don't get started on politics. It shouldn't come into it. We
gentle!
Queen and country, that's all.
My arm!
There's conservatives and liberals,
gentle
radicals, but just remember, don't matter if he's red, white, or blue, what the PM says goes.
This will end poorly for you.
Damn it. Fuck you. So close. At least I got the checkpoint. I hope.
Thank you.
Okay, yep, I got the checkpoint. So I don't need the guard, so we'll just incapacitate. Gotta take a nice nap. Just lay there, like a baby. Hide the body, too. But don't let them see. We can hide them in here. Yeah. Put them right there. Oh shit, another guard. We're just gonna have to take him like one without getting discovered. Next time, I'm gonna have to use that guard.
Huh? Intruder! Get her!
Shit. So let's try this again. Hey, you.
Let's do this the easy way.
Conservative get started on politics. It shouldn't come into it. We serve queen and country, that's all. There's conservatives and liberals, Whigs and radicals, but just remember, don't matter if he's red, white, or blue, what the PM says goes. If picketing's been declared illegal, then it's our job to stop it, and that's all there is to it. Don't get started on politics, it shouldn't come into it. We serve queen and country, that's all. Mr. Gladstone and Mr. Disraeli are so set on putting each other down.
Don't you bloody run!
Got too close to the guard. Fuck. I guess they don't care about giving you a concussion hitting you with the truncheon club. Or worse, even kill you.
Someone help, please.
No noise, just walk.
An officer in uniform should abide to is their right to honor queen and country. Lead by example, I say, and you'll gain the trust and respect your uniform deserves. And be firm when it comes to lowlife and villains. You'll get walked over else. An officer in uniform should abide to is their right to honor queen and country.
We still have to serve.
scream, and it'll be your last.
Oi! She should be here!
Damn it. He got free. I let him live. I just keep screwing this up.
Naturally.
Conservatives, liberals, Whigs, radicals, but just remember, it don't matter if he's red, white, or blue, what the PM says goes.
So it looks like I'm gonna have to go through that door. I gotta do it. Peaceful like.
Of course, I hope the other lot don't get in, but if they do, we still have to serve. Mr. Gladstone and Mr. Disraeli are so set on putting each other down. Wouldn't surprise me if the likes of Starrick slipped in behind him. If picketing's been declared illegal, then it's our job to stop it, and that's all there is to it. Don't get started on politics. It shouldn't come into it. We serve queen and country, that's all. There's conservatives and liberals, Whigs and radicals, but just remember, it don't matter if he's red, white, or blue, what the PM says goes.
Thank you. press and hold and back. Nighty night.
The plans are somewhere nearby. Now for the vault.
Running in this shit. Thank you. There's a face in the window.
Jacob's most likely off stealing another carriage somewhere, or accidentally pushing the Queen down a flight of stairs. Someone I'm simply dying for you to meet. Come with me. Your Majesty, may I present Miss Evie Fry?
Queen Victoria. The Queen Victoria.
You are the one responsible for Mr. Gladstone's mishap.
Your Majesty, I apologize.
The cake is particularly good. Enjoy the ball.
I really must be going.
Miss Fry.
Starrick.
I have the stones.
Oh dear.
Mr. Starrick, you've had your fun, but the game is over.
Listen. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, shit.
Time is a wonderful thing, Miss Fry. It heals all wounds. We may make mistakes while dancing, but the mazurka ends. And then we begin again. Prawn. problem is, everyone forgets. They trip on the same mistakes over and over.
People can learn.
Can they? Isn't everyone around you repeating the same steps? But if one man could remember the dance... could know the time, then he could change things for the better.
I have had enough.
This dance is nearly over. Soon, the people will forget the generation on this terrace. The ruin you nearly wrought on London. When the music ceases, Miss Fry, your time is up, and mine begins.
We'll see about that, douchebag. Now I'm playing as Jacob Fry, and I gotta reach Aberline, my ally. My cover has not yet blown, but yet Starrick is the one who can blow the whistle. But I'm gonna need to grab one of the guards, just like Evie did.
To end your life.
Try anything, I'll put my foot in your ass. I can hop over the bucket. Mm-hmm.
That looks like trouble over there.
Oh, don't you get fresh with me.
What, would you prefer a rotten man?
Can run up. How about that? Spider-Man shit.
Freddy.
Starrick peppered the regulars with his own men and took several guards hostage. Your weapons are in there.
Goody. I'm slapping this controller like a baby out of the womb.
Look. Right. I'll kill the imposters and rescue the captives.
How? It's impossible to tell the difference.
Oh, ye of little faith.
3 minutes.
Thank you.
and stay out of sight. I am a strategist. Divide and conquer. Poison just kills him, and bam, I should get an achievement for this. Royal guards. Bye bye, fucker. So there's locate and kill Starrick's imposters. The real guards are probably there. Wait. Okay. More imposters. Damn. Those are the guards being captured. Gonna use the same stuff before. Use the other. Oh, fuck it. Use this. Gotcha.
Thank you. see what I...
Here we go. I love this part.
The forest needs chopping. Make room for progress.
Before we need to stop your name.
Children.
I'll gut you.
Run down before they clear us out and make their homes. Us or them, lads. I won't be an house for a tree. I'm not working another bloody second.
That will be all.
Of them.
I'll get you out.
Thank you, sir.
Thanks, mate.
And how are you?
I've recruited the guards. Great. That's awesome. Follow me. Up with me. There's some more of these fuckers we need to kill. You. whack him.
Let's have a salvo.
Bye-bye, dipshit. You get the gat.
I'll skin you like a rabbit! Got him in my...
You ain't gonna do shit.
Taking a bite to those nuts.
How's about our sticker? Oh.
Right, lads.
Take that, sucker.
That'll be all.
Take that, sucker. Let's get the other guys out. Oh, here they are. I didn't get them all free, but oh well. Gotta get to you.
key to the waltz is one must lead with one's right foot.
Oh, my!
Everything
all right, my dear?
Do you require assistance? I never liked balls. Here, the location of the vault. Go!
Just like that? No plan?
No time for plans. I'll catch up as soon as I'm rid of this infernal contraption.
Oh, here we are. I'm here, Crawley. It's time. Surprise, motherfucker!
What? What are you doing?
Exploiting. I warned you, my boy. But you do not listen.
So here we go.
Requies carton pace.
Save my brother.
Jacob!
Uh-oh.
London would soon be rid of your chaos. This city was a safe harbor, a light for all humanity. What alternatives do you have?
The shroud was never meant for you!
You would rather destroy the fabric of...
Looks like I'm dead.
London would soon be rid of your chaos. This city was a safe harbor, a light for all humanity.
The shroud was never meant for you!
Ooh.
home!
Let me rectify my mistake.
Gotta save my sis.
I will begin again, and this new London shall be even more magnificent.
Oh, shit.
Evie! I'm coming! Don't die! First you will fall. I admire your pluck, but there is little you can accomplish now. Like Jesus himself, I am immortal. Come closer, my boy.
Couldn't get back up.
Prevent the city from devolving into chaos.
Chaos that you are about to
No amount of planning or mind. Get out of my city!
Henry Green.
Evie!
You cannot maintain this! Sarek! Your reign is nearly over! It has barely begun.
Henry!
Die, old man. After you.
The shroud will not protect you! Jacob!
Evie! Now!
Shall we?
Let's.
Bye, motherfucker.
London will perish without me. You flatter yourself.
I would have created a paradise.
The city belongs to the people. You are but one man.
I am at the very top of the order!
You were, Mr. Starrick. You were.
Shame we won't be partners anymore.
It's for the best, isn't it?
Are you gonna wear the shroud and run London?
Whatever it gives, it takes from someone else. You'd continue to age without me. You'd become like father.
A fate worse than death.
Will you wear it?
After you sorted out the boroughs, the chaos I caused, I couldn't compete.
Jacob Fry stepping back. Who's blackmailing you? Is it George?
He wouldn't dare. I've missed you.
Me too. Would it be possible to continue where we left off?
I'd love nothing more.
I'm starting to think Father didn't know everything about everything. Henry.
It's a big world out there. With London in the center.
Perhaps not the very center.
I came as soon as I could. Do not worry. I'll head back to the train. Did I jeopardize the mission?
Henry, you saved it. I think you belong in the field with me.
A carriage. Nicely done, Freddy.
Mr. Abeline, please.
Your Majesty.
Miss Fry.
You've met before?
Didn't ever mention.
Mr. Abeline informs me that you three are responsible for saving my life.
Is this true?
It is, Your Majesty.
Evie Fry, step forward. And you?
My brother, ma'am. Jacob Fry. And this is Mr. Henry Green.
Mr. Fry? Mr. Green? Kneel. I invest you all in the Order of the Sacred Garter.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
If you are as adept as Mr. Abeline implies, I may call on you.
Sergeant Abeline tends to exaggerate, Your Majesty.
We shall meet again. And Miss Fry?
Ma'am?
Should you want it? I saved you some cake.
Father would be proud of you.
Dame Evie Fry.
Sir Jacob Fry.
Race you to the train.
You're on.
Sequence 9, A Night to Remember completed. Challenges, did not free all captives and Royal Guard groups. Did use a key to enter the White Drawing Room. Rewards, £3,990, that's £3,990, 4,500 XP, Schematic of Legendary Assassin Belt Schematic.
That's it. It's under the palace.
Time to go.
Let's get the shroud to Dr. Grammatica immediately.
Sigma team beat us here. We're too late.
What do we do?
Killing really is the least productive way to achieve our goals. Kill them all.
Okay.
Contact!
Cover me! That skinny piece of shit tried to murder me, Berg. I want him to bleed.
There's a lag in the audio.
Only the mission matters!
Understood! Sean!
Galena, we need an exit!
Secure the vault! Our targets are righteous!
We need to go! Now!
Understood.
Forget the bloody shroud! Stay with me, Bex. Please!
We go.
Good work in there, Initiate. In time, we will recover the shroud. And hey, we pulled a feed from our bug in Isabel's computer before they shut us out. Playing it now.
What the hell?
Sorry about the mess.
So, how's the shroud gonna help you create a new clone?
It's not... When the shroud is wrapped around the body, it scans it for damage and then reconstructs it on a cellular level.
You're not making a clone. You're gonna recreate a precursor from scratch.
Bingo! The Phoenix Project timetable just got accelerated big time. I'm going to call Alan Rick and deliver the good news. It's like Christmas!
Hello? It's me? Brought the shroud as you asked, but I'm scared.
Do not fear me. You've done well.
I'm not scared of you. I'm scared for you. Anyone finds out what you've been doing.
You have played your part, my instrument. I will save you. I will save you all.
The adventure continues. With Starrick defeated, the Templars are weakened, but London is not yet free. Conquer all of London's boroughs and spread influence to lead the Rooks to glory. Queen Victoria is seeking the help of the assassins. New memories await. So, of course, I've completed the main storyline to Assassin's Creed Syndicate. So, we're going to use the rest of the stream to explore, but we're not going to be doing the major missions yet, or the additional DLC storylines. Because there's at least two of them. One in particular is Jack the Ripper, and the other one is The Last Maharaja. But there's also dreadful crimes as well. So let's just explore. Take a look at the map. There's a special mission here. Looks like Queen Victoria. Operation Dynamite Boat. Yep. So there's additional story. Now let's get the inventory. Craft. Devil's Handshake and Aegis.
Thank you.
which of course is a special gauntlet. Biggest cloth or cloak. Stupid controller. Queen Victoria's memories, Operation Dynamite Boat. Stop a Templar faction from bringing dynamite into London.
So I'm at the last 15 minutes of the stream for this Let's Play classic of Assassin's Creed Syndicate, and I have just finished the main storyline. But there are some additional missions, which I'm probably going to get a preview of doing this one in case if I don't finish it on the stream. But I would like to say that if you like the content I'm bringing you, and you haven't considered following or subscribing to my channel, whether it's the YouTube or Twitch, which is right now, I invite you to do so. I would greatly appreciate that. And now let's continue on the stream, shall we? This is Queen Victoria.
Hello, my newly honored friends.
Your Majesty.
We understand that with Crawford Starrick gone, a certain secret society finds itself searching for leadership. Upstart faction seeks to enter London and seize power.
Do you feel your life is in danger, ma'am?
No. Rather, I fear that the people of this grand city may suffer. I call upon you to foil this traitorous plot.
You can depend on us.
You will meet my loyal aide at the docks for instructions. Your work begins immediately.
So our work isn't done yet. Speak to them. Better top up.
The very best of London. Bye now. Have a good day now. Everything you need. occupy the streets. Right here!
I am Alfred Fleming. I run Her Majesty's Secret Service. First things first, we need to clear the area of anything that might alarm.
Anyone gets the joke? He's supposed to be like Ian Fleming, couch. The creator of James Bond. So of course he's probably a fictitious character. But Sir Ian Fleming is the guy responsible for James Bond and the franchise. We got the police carriage. Follow along.
Come on. That's it.
Agents are here, disguised as civilians. Get them into position for our ambush. A ship will soon arrive from Boston. Its cargo, its crew, Templar. What say you to greeting it with an ambush?
If we must, we must.
By getting the position. So the ship is filled with Templars and they're delivering dynamite with the intent to carry out terrorist plots throughout London. That's why Queen Victoria, Her Majesty Queen Victoria, needs us. Here they come. Fuck them up, boys. Last 5 minutes of this.
weapons do not
right,
can.
Then. By your command,
I'll find out where you're buried. Tell us on your grave.
I'm half a mind to take you home and feed you to me dogs.
Close.
I want him brought to me at the station, alive.
Okay. Don't kill him.
Nice work.
Oh no.
I don't want to hurt you. Walk. Would you care to tell me your plans?
Go to hell!
Now, now.
Starrick may be dead and gone, but the Templar Order will never die. We will rise again, like a phoenix from the ashes, and bring the world to its knees.
We shall rise
yes,
again.
Well, best of luck.
What's going on there?
Just as I was getting bored.
I'm about to close the stream after this.
There, girl.
I'll get your ass in here. No funny business.
Thank you. I'll carry on from here. My people are recovering their explosive cargo. You did fine work today. I will have a chat with our distinguished guest here to see what schemes he and his friends are brewing.
Do let me know if he says anything interesting.
Of course.
Bye-bye, fucker. And that's going to do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Since I finished the main story, there are still some missions to do in the game. So, stick around for that. Until then, I'm Kill the Vid for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, and please, stay safe.